Welcome back to Fox & Friends on this Saturday. In about 7 minutes, we have to turn it over to another great program. But before we do that, as we monitor the confirmation vote for Brett Kavanaugh, which will happen around 3:30 today, we wanted to tease out who we think the winners and losers are from this process and then get some of your answers as well. Winners, Griff, what do you think?
Winners, Susan Collins, Mitch McConnell, Lindsey Graham, and President Donald Trump.
Absolutely. And for Griff, it's in that order.
It is. I would do reverse order exactly. Yeah. Trump, Graham, McConnell, Collins showed up at the last minute, good for her. And you got to give Chuck Grassley his due, that committee hearings and how he monitored that. He gets a ton of credit.
And I would also, I might add Rachel Mitchell. You know, there was a lot of criticism of her, but I think in the end, her slow, deliberate process showed some of the holes in the testimony.
The report that came out that no one wanted to report on was also very powerful.
Absolutely. So here are the losers. The process, the protesters, Dianne Feinstein, and Michael Avenatti, who, by the way, on the internet is actually being, people are saying that maybe he was a double agent, that he was actually helping the Republicans. I saw that on
maybe,
on,
you never
on
know.
Social media.
But I mean, Feinstein, from the leaking of the names, you brought it up. I'll steal it from you. Cory Booker and his non-Spartacus moment, that's going to come back.
Yeah.
But the whole mob mentality, I mean, the rule of law was a winner ultimately. A loser and a winner was ultimately of the process.
I'm adding one more winner, and that is Senator Cassidy, who just moments ago called out Senator Booker for encouraging this.
And one more loser, George Soros, spent a lot of money, and I don't think it ended up working.
That's true. Now, we wanted to know what you thought, though, Griff.
All right, so here's Maria. She says her winners are the American people, the losers, the ACLU, media, and Hollywood.
I will take that, Maria. Email from Don said the biggest losers are the so-called mainstream media who ran with every allegation against Judge Kavanaugh with glee. We forget that. I mean,
that's so true.
They're so, I hate this word, but complicit with the Democrats and all of these charges.
All right, here's an email from Nancy. She says, Grassley was a winner as well. He did not cave to the Democrats' pressure. He held strong. Again, another one who might be learning a little bit from Donald Trump.
I think that's a point of the morning. Republicans won because Republicans fought. Republicans have a new leader who taught them how to fight.
That's right.
And maybe we can get rid of all these factions in the Republican Party and just decide to win a little bit more.
And can I tell you this, too? Yesterday I was at an event and I was talking to some women and I said, why do you think the left hates Donald Trump so much? And she said, because he knows them and he knows how to play like they do. And so that's a little bit of what we're seeing.
And the president has a rally tonight in Kansas. You think he might have something to say if the vote happens a few hours before that?
I'm putting you guys in my winners column.
Thank you.
Pete and Rachel are winners, and we've got more of them coming up.